Anchor your life to the inspiring words that will put a rainbow in your sky. Listen to Word and Songs, a program that will introduce you to the Word of Life and beautiful music to help you experience peace and consolation. Join the Daughters of St. Paul for half an hour of Word and Songs.
Hello friends, how are you? Here we are again for our weekly 30-minute radio program, Word and Songs. This is Sister May Ann of the Daughters of St. Paul, inviting you again to keep me company for some moments of reflections and beautiful music to soothe your tired mind and body. Maybe some of you are restless, coping with stress, fear, anxiety about financial situation, loss of job, health concerns, or worries about the future that this pandemic crisis has created. In times like this, it is important to fix our gaze on God, who promises to be with us always. He who made us will not leave us His children in this time of need. As we are ending the month of June, let us keep in mind that crisis is one occasion wherein God calls each one of us to be a blessing to others. One way of being a blessing is to be an instrument of peace to others. Where there is peace, there is Christ.
There is peace in Christ when we learn of Him. Feel the love He felt for us when He bore our sins. Listen to His words, let them come alive. If we know Him as He is, there is peace in Christ. He gives us hope.
Friends, peace in Christ brings calmness in time of pandemic. It is easy for some of us to fall into pessimism, especially when the means to meet the end, such as food, clothing, health, leisure, education, and others, can hardly be sustained because we cannot easily go out and travel to work as freely and safely as we want it to be. Or we are anxious about daily reports of escalating COVID-19 transmission and death tolls. Or worried of the possibility of collapse in economy. Or because it is now difficult to bond with members of the family separated from us by geographical distance due to quarantine protocols. Or worries that we cannot even visit our sick loved ones as a consequence of social distancing. We may not be aware that all of this can cause depression, but to stay positive, cheerful, and calm is never impossible at all. What is happening to us right now is just part of the so-called change, where many of us are not used to it. COVID-19 pandemic is part of the change that all of us are called to face. One day, God willing, a miracle will wipe away COVID-19, for nothing stays the same when we have faith.
Lord, I know you're listening to my every word. You hear me in my silence, my every word. You're making me new. You're making me new.
yes, miracles can happen only when we believe. Friends, in this episode, we think of simple tips how to face life's changes the COVID-19 pandemic has brought us. They are optimism, cheerfulness, and calmness. Like a cheerful smile that can ease one's burden, or share material provisions with our neighbors in need. The little thing that we can share to others with love is great in the eyes of God who sees the heart. But aside from material support, we can also give more deepening in our spiritual life with them during this time of change brought by this pandemic. How is that possible? Here are some simple tips. First is to view pandemic crisis as an opportunity rather than just a challenge. Viewing crisis as an opportunity enables one to exercise virtues. For example, in our own household, there are occasions we need to do acts of charity, especially to members seeking love and attention, or maybe to one who is experiencing depression. In their moments of loneliness or despair, we will be their hope. We are there to assist them in their lonely road because we love and care. Let us listen more to this from Michael Jackson's In Our Small Way.
Maybe you and I can't do great things. We may not change the world in one day, but we still can change some things today. In our small way. Empty words are not enough. Where there's hurt will be a crutch. When there's thirst will fill each other's cup.
Maybe you and I can
That's a very inspiring old song of Michael Jackson, telling us also that you and I may not be able to do great things to change the world in one day, but we still can change some things today in our small way. You're tuned in to Word and Songs, and this is still your friend, Sister May Anne of the Daughters of St. Paul, sharing with you insightful reflection about staying positive in time of pandemic crisis. Another good tip to stay positive, cheerful, and calm during pandemic is to counter so many misinformations online by helping netizens get truthful and accurate information from trusted sources. Or if you encounter online bashers full of hate and destructive criticisms, maybe it is good not to ignore them, but rather feed them with inspiring and soul-lifting messages. Posting inspirational messages is more helpful than reacting negatively on impulse. Another tip to cheer elderly and sick members in the family and neighbors is to send friendly messages online, emails, or phone calls. Or if you are greatly needed in person, just be sure the proper safety measures are taken. It makes a difference when we do not just remain neighbors to others, but friends.
When you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand, and nothing, oh, nothing is going right, close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten even your darkest night. You just call up my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, oh yeah, babe, to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, now all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yeah, yeah, yeah. You've got a friend. If the sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow, keep your head together and call my name out loud now. Soon I'll be knocking on your door. You just call up my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, oh yes I will, see you again. Winter, spring, summer, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, ain't it good to know that you've got a friend? People can be so cold. They'll hurt you and desert you. Well, they'll take your soul if you let them. Oh, yeah, but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know Oh, baby, don't you know about winter, spring, summer, or fall? Hey, now all you've got to do is call. Lord, I'll be there, yes, I will. You've got a friend. You've got a friend, yeah. Ain't it good to know you've got a friend? Ain't it good to know you've got a friend? Oh, yeah, yeah, you've got a friend.
Thanks to that inspiring music by James Taylor. Friends, if we got a friend at home, in our neighborhood, or anywhere else, let us not forget that we have one great friend whose love is constant and unconditional. In time of pandemic crisis, the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 31, verse 8, assures us of God's abiding love, telling us that He will never leave us nor forsake us. So we don't have to be afraid and discouraged. Some of the Bible tips to face crisis is the need to be strong and courageous, says the book of Joshua, chapter 1, verse 9. The Gospel of John, chapter 16, verse 33, strengthen us by saying, I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world. Friends, that's all for now, and I thank you for keeping me company in this half hour of Word and Songs. I'd like to acknowledge and thank the websites of Mayo Clinic Health System and Green Philippines for their tips in responding positively to COVID-19 pandemic. Special thanks to all the composers, producers, and artists of the songs we featured in this program. Peace in Christ in 2018 Mutual Album by McKenna Hickson. Faith Above Fear by Vanya Castor. In Our Small Way by Michael Jackson. You've Got a Friend by James Taylor. And You Are My Hiding Place for our final song. To those of you who follow us in YouTube and Facebook, thank you for listening. Remember, Paulines Radio PH is linking lives and healing hearts. And if you're searching for spiritual books and media materials that would help enrich your spiritual life, do visit any Paulines Media Center nearest you or visit our website www.store.paulines.ph. This is Sister May Anne Padilla of the Daughters of St. Paul saying bye for now, and join us again next week for another episode of Word and Songs. Remember always, the Lord is the source of our strength whenever we are afraid. All we need is to trust Him. Of deliverance whenever I
Just heard Word and Songs. This program was brought to you by the Daughters of St. Paul.